finished a treatment called Intraceuticals on a very popular young lady that you may all know. And we had an absolutely amazing and fun time. Her skin is glowing and she looks amazing. Intraceuticals is an Australian company that started or developed this wonderful machine that uses oxygen to infuse nutrients into the skin. And with that, we have three different lines that you can choose from. I know we can do the Rejuvenate, which is for everyone, men and women, and Opulence, which is for people who are more concerned about brightening their complexion. And we have another one called Clarity, which is more concerned for people with blemish prone skin. And today I want to talk to you about dangerous beauty. There's a lot going on out there on these streets, and a lot of people are trying to beautify themselves by taking shortcuts. Unfortunately, shortcuts can end up having very serious and detrimental consequences, not only to your skin health, but to your overall body health. And sometimes can even make a difference. It could be a matter of life and death. Their popularity in the media is because people have branded, catchy names like Vampire Facial. Of course, that name also was made popular by celebrities in the United States. And you know, it's a catchy phrase, but it doesn't mean that everybody who's offering these procedures has medical qualifications or is even offering these procedures in a medical facility that has been inspected by the local health authorities. So I encourage you all to seek safe care. Beauty is wonderful. It doesn't have to be dangerous. It can be fun and it can lead to wonderful, healthy skin. And we here at my rooms, myself, my nurses, we are happy to help you on your journey to beautiful, glowing complexion. Hello, I'm Dr. Manutu, a board-certified dermatologist.